So a cool new feature of the 2020.4 update is that you can double tap on the parking stock. And then select a direction that you want the car to auto park. And then the car will go and reverse or go forward automatically into the spot. So this would be useful if you're trying to pull into a tight spot.